lunch break. I'm trying to get it in, huh? Y'all already know me. Yes. I'm trying to get it in, y'all. Let me tell y'all what we got, huh? I'ma show y'all. Thanks, babe. I'ma show y'all. And we just gonna get it in, right? So, let me just pull up. Cut this engine off. Cut this air on, y'all. You already know. Well, 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 it seems as though it's mukbang time with Bieber. And guess who it is? Aiden Slay seemed like she upset with Miss Wanda Whitley. She is upset that Wanda gave that ex-friend of hers, Davon, or Davon, or whatever his name, an exclusive interview. And it turned out to be all about her.
It's so hot out here, y'all. Baby. So we have to do something different, huh? Let me come out of this mess. I'm so sick of wearing this mess, y'all. But hey, y'all, if you took the shot, depending on where you go, you still gonna need the mask, right? Move on, because this ain't what that about. Period. Y'all, I just wanna get a little comfortable. Hey, man, that's a little prayer for my meal, okay? Touched on it. Do y'all think Wanda,
Miss Wanda Whitley, and y'all already know she done came up and showed out on Adrian Slade. Take a look.
Damn right, and all your bad brains gone. Yeah. Oops.
Wanda Whitley. Y'all check out her channel
below. If you know who I am, if you love the gossip. Or you just see him, you don't know what I'm talking about. Wanda took her platform to bring on Adrian ex-friend. I'm sorry I ate a chicken wing before I even offered y'all one. But y'all see I got more. I'ma say it again. She used her platform to introduce a conversation, a new conversation to the YouTube community with Adrian X. So they had a little conversation going on, which ended up talking about Adrian. I don't know about y'all, but you don't actually have to have no garden girl code or any type of code in the YouTube community. That's just my personal opinion. Have some ice water, y'all. It's so hot. Get you some. So, I was just thinking, because I saw that they were talking about Portia breaking a girl code when it comes to, you know, like co-workers, right? So I'm saying to myself, what's a girl code if you really don't fool with the person? But, you know, to work is something different to me. But, you too, Sprint? I don't know, y'all. But be respectful. Tell me your opinion. You think Wanda broke a girl code by bringing him on? Because clearly Adrian did not want to talk about who it was. But baby, the more she talked and laughed, then I got to give it to him.
When I tell you she showed out, she showed out.
Excuse my language. I'm about to edit something. She had me cracking up. Because the most stuff she talked, we finally figured out who she was talking about. Okay. But she said, oh, I said, me? Say that.
Made it this far in the video. Please thumbs up the video.
Keep it up. So good. I love to hear him say it. If y'all know who I'm talking about, leave it in the comments below. But his name is Dana. YouTube. Love his channel. Here, I have a chicken wine. I'm going to eat them all up for like them too. I'm going to put some ranch on that for you. You hear me? There you go. So juicy, it ran out of my mouth. Y'all, when I tell you this chicken is juicy and good, video. I love it. I'll find out who eating got. Who eating some crab? That would be so good right about now. Dang, they gonna get them somebody. For my baby. I'm gonna put this chicken wing down. Even though it's so good, y'all, I ain't gonna lie, it's salty. Don't worry about that. This hot. Try to enjoy the rest of your day. No more than what I got, y'all. Y'all already know I don't even try to overstuff myself. I've came so far with weight loss that I just refuse to stuff myself and put all that weight back on me. Trust and believe that. In the meantime, this is Bibbalish TV. Click like and subscribe. Join the family. Talk about none of it, but what we see. So if you just watched my video, I got to ask you again. Is there girl codes in the YouTube streets? Should we be giving interviews to ex-friends? Ex-whatever you want to call it. But should we be giving interviews to other people we actually don't know? I don't know, but if you ask me, Wanda Riley was not wrong.